record, gonna make a record.
and sing me your back, show me your parade down, cause I got some lies to tell.
From Catfish and the Bottlemen, everybody. Van McCann.
How you doing, mate?
Oh, well, better than you by the sound of things, Van.
Yeah, mate, I've got bronchitis.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Bronchitis in Llandudno?
Yeah, it slammed me down.
Oh, mate, I'm so sorry. So what happened? Because you've been gigging so much this year. Is this a tour infliction?
It's a bit of both, really. We've been on tour for, like, I don't know, maybe, like, well, pretty much the whole year. We've not been home. Between like recording and, you know, touring and stuff like that, so it's been like a pretty hectic year, and I think it's kind of, you know, come to like winding down, and because everything's stopped being so hectic, it's just hit me.
Right.
Yeah, I'm just knackered now.
When you recorded the Maidenvale session, though, it sounds like you were on fine form, though. Do you have a good day?
Thank you very much. Yeah, it was a great day. I had a really good time. Thank you very much for having us, man. I can't thank you enough for
that. No, it's an absolute pleasure, because I saw you, first time it was on the BBC Introducing Stage at Reading. That was good, back in August, isn't it?
Yeah, you had a very cool purple jacket on, I seem to recall.
Did I?
Yeah, very cool.
Well, thank you so much, Van. So, I mean, the gigging, have you seen, like, a progression in what's been happening with Catfish at the gigs? Have they been, like, getting more and more raucous as tour bus rolls around?
That BBC Introducing show was, like, the turning point for us, it feels, because it was everything... Because we've been gigging, like, 3 years before anybody had really heard of us. You know, like, we've really worked from the ground, from nothing, trying to build up a fan base, so... We've always like had quite a good following, and people like really like backed the band and stuff like that. So we've like it's been really cool. But when we did BBC Introducing, it just seemed to be like places like we'd never even been to Reading before. The show was just packed, and it was just awesome. And I don't know whether people were going because they'd maybe heard our name thrown about or whatever. But it was just that seemed like wow, these are actually people who've just come from listening to the radio or something just to see what we're like, just off one song.
That's great.
It's stopped being people we know now and, people we've met when we were younger and stuff like that. So that was kind of the turning point for us. So it felt incredible to do those gigs.
And tell me about what it was like when you were younger, because you're from Llandudno, which for people who don't know is in North Wales, and it's a tiny town. It's a seaside resort, isn't it, Van?
Yeah, it is. It is. There's so, nothing much else either.
Yeah. What was it like kind of growing up there, being into music, and also, starting Catfish and the Bottlemen in that type of town?
I don't really know, because in school and stuff, I was always, making the band, and round here it was like, a band from Llandudno, you got to be joking. So we were like, when we first started out, it was pretty hard, and like we've always had to go quite far out of town to play, full band gigs, because round here it's like pubs and stuff, and we've always had to play like acoustic shows and stuff like that when we were starting out in the last couple of years and stuff. And I wouldn't say it's into that kind of music round here, but Llandudno's home. It's a great place that when you come back off tour, it's a great place to have bronchitis, Hugh.
Well, we wish you all the best for 2014. I know it's going to be a good year for you, and I hope your bronchitis gets better, Van.
Thank you very much, mate. I'm on the mend.
Good.